pray, brethren, that my sacrifice of yours should be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
And the Lord accepts the sacrifice of our hands for the praise and glory of your name.